Hey, it's Ed Salek, and the show is Island Hop. We come to you every Saturday night. About a year ago, we had these guys on the show, and they did such a fantastic job. Got phone calls, got letters. Everybody said, when are they coming back? Well, ladies and gentlemen, one of my favorite groups, and they recorded back in the late 50s, early 60s, and one of their songs is Two Friends, which is always stick with me. I get that in my head and it stays there. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you John Roper and the Boib Knight Four.
From the stars,
oh, it was such a night.
She wore blue velvet,
whoa,
bluer than velvet were her eyes, warmer than May her tender sighs. Love was our and warm a memory. Through the years
I shall recall, through the years,
and I still can see
blue velvet
through my tears, through my tears, through my tears.
Love me, darling, come and go with me, please don't send me way beyond the sea, cause I need you, darling, come and go with me. Come into my heart, tell me, darling, we will never part, cause I need you, darling, come and go with me.
Well, you,
yes, I need you. Yes, I really need you. Please say you never leave me. Well, say you never. Yes, you really never.
You never give me a chance.
Come into my heart. Tell me, darling, we will never part, cause I need you, darling, come and go with me. Here we go.
Hey, somebody knocking at the door. Let him come in.
Let him in.
Hey, Mike, come on in. Come on in. Join the party.
All right, boys. All right. Let's have a little harmony here, boys.
Harmony?
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, give it a shot.
Hey, that was good. Do that again.
Ba-da.
I like it. It one more time.
Ba-da.
Yeah.
Oh, well, you never.
Yes, I need you. Yes, I really need you. Please say you never leave me. Well, say you never. Yes, you really never.
You never give me a chance.
Come into my heart. Tell me, darling, we will never part, 'cause I need you, darling. Come and go with me. Come on, go with me. Come on. Dum 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 be doo be dum 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 be doo be dum 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 be doo be dum. Wah, 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 wah. Well, each night I can be found sitting home all alone. If you can't come around here, please telephone. Don't be cruel,
don't be cruel
to a heart that's true.
Please don't be cruel.
Well, maybe if I made you mad, was it something that I might have said? Please just forget the past. The future looks bright ahead. Don't be cruel,
don't be cruel
to a heart that's true.
Please don't be cruel.
I don't want no other love. Baby, it's just you I'm thinking of. When I don't stop thinking of me, don't make me feel this way. Come on over here and love me. Know that I want you to say, don't be cruel,
don't be cruel
to a heart that's true.
Don't be cruel.
Why should we be apart? I really love you, baby. Cross my heart. Well, let me be your teddy bear. Put a chain around my neck. Lead me anywhere. Oh, let me be.
Oh, let it be.
Your teddy bear.
Your teddy bear.
Baby, let me be round you every night. Run your fingers through my hair. Cuddle me real tight. Oh, let me be.
Oh, let it be.
Your teddy bear.
Your teddy bear.
Well, I don't wanna be a tiger. Tigers play too rough. Don't wanna be a lion. Lions ain't the kind you love. Your teddy bear. Put a chain around my neck. And I'll follow you anywhere. Oh, let me be.
Oh, let me be.
Your teddy bear.
Your teddy bear.
Well, I don't wanna be a tiger. Tigers play too rough. Don't wanna be a lion. Lions ain't the kind you love enough. Be your teddy bear. Squeeze that chain around my neck and I'll follow you anywhere. Oh, let me be.
Oh, let me be.
Your teddy bear.
Your teddy bear.
Oh, let me be.
Oh, let me be.
Your teddy bear. I just wanna be your teddy bear.
Daddy's home,
I'm coming home to stay.
know.
All I could do was cry.
But no matter what that day, I'll be doing my best.
My very best
to make it soon.
Daddy's home.
I'll be home to stay. Promise you I'll never go away again.
Ooh.
I'll be kissing your face.
Daddy's home.
I'll be holding your hand. And I'll be home
to stay.
Hey, Dennis, what are you doing?
Hey, John, man, I'm sleeping.
So what are you doing in bed for?
I just got in a while ago, man.
Oh, man, get up, go look out the window. Look at the world.
Hey, it looks like a beautiful day out there.
Great day. Let's go do something.
All right, I'll meet you downstairs.
All right.
Sunshine breaking through the night. Something tells me everything's all right.
It's a beautiful morning.
Ooh,
oh,
la, la.
I think I'll go outside for a while.
Ooh, and just smile, la la.
Taking some clean, fresh air, cause
no sense in staying inside.
If the
ooh,
weather's fine and you've got the time,
ooh,
it's your chance to wake up and plan another brand new day.
Either way,
it's beautiful morning.
Ooh,
oh,
la, la.
Each bird keeps singing his
I'll
own
just
song.
Say so long, la la.
Gotta be on my way now.
No fun in hanging around.
I've got a cover ground, couldn't keep me down. Just ain't no good if the sun shines when you're still inside.
Shooting high.
Still inside.
Shooting high.
Still inside.
Shooting high. Children and robins and flowers, sunshine caresses each new waking hour.
Ooh. Seems to me that people keep seeing more and more each day.
Gotta say,
lead the way,
it's okay.
Gotta say, it's okay.
All the way,
gotta say,
lead the way.
Whoa.
It's a beautiful morning.
Boib Knight 4, 1962.
Chew ah, wah doo, be doo doo be dum dum. Wah doo, be doo doo be dum dum. Wah doo, doo pa 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 pa. Chew ah, wah doo.
I'm
selling my heart. Since we are apart, it's worthless to pennies. I don't want my lips, for I'll never use them, since my true love is gone. My arms say that they'll never hold someone else. My eyes say they'll never see another girl. So in my heart, since we are apart, it's worthless than diamonds. My arms say that they'll never hold someone else. My eyes say they'll never see another girl. So why should I go through this torture ever? I'm selling my heart. Since we are apart, it's worthless in pennies.
Wah-wah-do, be-doo-doo-be-dum-dum. Dum. Wah-do, be-doo-doo-be-doo.
Wah-wah-do, be-doo-doo-be-dum-dum. Wah-do, be-doo-doo-be-dum-dum. Wah-do.
New song.
Make me say ah.
Ba 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 ba
ba ba ba ba ba ba ba
ba
ba ba ba ba ba ba ba. Marshmallow Sunday coming my way,
coming my way, coming my way.
Orange breaking through cream puffs, starting the day,
breaking the day, breaking the day.
Satisfied.
I've been singing you a lullaby.
Happy mornings, it's true.
I love you.
Yes, I do.
With your hair so fine, and your lips like cherry wine, and those eyes that shine,
oh,
the grapes so fine.
Make me say ah.
Ba 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 ba
ba ba ba do ba ba da. I said ah
ba ba
ba ba da do. Marshmallow Sunday, oh what a day,
oh what a day.
Velvet wrapped rainbows went a long way,
went a long way, went a long way.
Satisfied.
I've been singing you lullabies.
Happy mornings with you.
My whole life through. With your hair so fine, and your lips like cherry wine, and those eyes that shine,
oh,
and your mind, oh mine. Make me say ah.
Hey, remember Jan's Ice Cream Parlor?
Jan's Ice Cream Parlor. I used to work there.
Really?
I was making marshmallow sundaes.
I thought it closed.
They're still there, man.
All right.
Marshmallow Sunday, oh, what a day.
Oh, what a day.
Velvet-wrapped rainbows went a long way.
Went a long way, went a long way.
And I'm satisfied.
satisfied.
I've been singing you lullabies.
Happy mornings with you.
My whole life through. With your hair so fine. And your lips like cherry wine. And those eyes that shine. Oh, oh great so fine. With your hair so fine. And your lips like cherry wine. And those eyes that shine. And your mind, oh mine.
Make me say ah.
Ba 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 ba.
Marshmallow Sunday. Oh what a day.
Ba 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 ba.
Marshmallow Sunday. Coming today. Marshmallow Sunday, every day. Ba-ba-da-da-da.
Pop, cherry on top.
Aha.
Ball skate.
Eastern Parkway Skating Week, East Harlem, oh, yeah. Brooklyn.
That's where I met my Linda.
You met Linda there, huh?
Yeah, she skated
Isn't
me around.
Sweet?
Right into the darn pole.
Right into the pole. I told you, go ice skating. No pole.
I should have listened to you, but you know what I had to say to her?
What?
I said, you sent me.
But I boom, right into the pole. You still laugh about it, right?
You sent me. Oh, my little darling, you. Yes, you do. You send me, oh, honest you do.
Yes, you do.
Oh, honest you do.
You send me.
You thrill me.
You thrill me.
Or the guys in Brooklyn would say,
you
thrill me.
You thrill me.
My little honey, now you, yes, you do. You thrill me.
You thrill me.
Oh, honest you do.
Baby.
Well, at first I thought it was infatuation. But darling, it's lasted so long. And now I find myself wanting
to marry you and take you home.
Send me,
ba-da,
my little girlie, now you, yes
do,
you do. Are you thrill me?
Ba-ba-da.
Oh, my little honey, you, yes you do. Ba-ba-da. Oh, honest you do.
Yes you do.
Oh, honest you do.
You
tell them all about it, John.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-do-da. Today you know I'm loving you for today. Honest I do.
Baby, you
send
me.
Oh, at first I thought it was infatuation.
Infatuation.
But darling,
it
lasted so long. And now,
whoa,
I find myself wanting,
oh, to marry you. And I want to take you home.
Whoa. You send me.
You send me.
My little darling, now you, yes, you do. You thrill me.
You thrill me.
I'm a little honey. You, yes, you do. Ba-ba-da. Oh, honest you do.
Yes, you do.
Oh, honest you do.
You send me. Yes, you do. You thrill me. Baby, you send me.
And now you send me. You thrill me. This feeling's gonna kill me.
Tell me, what am I gonna do? That's just what I said, ba-da.
Back in the day, if you remember, when Alan Freed was known as Moonglow, or Moondog,
yeah.
That's right. Teddy Randazzo and the Tree Chuckles had this hit record.
I'll never be the one to part. You found a place here in my heart. Go have your fun, run around. I'll never leave you, I'm forever bound. Streets are noisy, I'm so alone. I sit and wait here for you to phone. Go have your fun,
go have your fun,
run around.
Don't take it serious. Life are too mysterious.
You work,
you save,
then
worry
so.
But you cannot take that door
when it's time for you to go.
So keep repeating, it's the fairy.
The strong is old must fall.
The sweet things in life to you were just on loan. Tell me how could you lose
what you never really own?
Life is just a cherubim.
So live and laugh at it, love and laugh at it.
Pick up the panties, buy some cherries.
That's right.
Pick up those panties, buy some cherries.
One more time.
Pick up the panties, buy some cherries.
Yeah.
John Roper and the Boib Knight Four. You guys are fantastic. You really put a lot of work into it, and it's evident that you rehearsed and you've got everything down to who's coming in at what time, and it's beautiful.
We have a lot of fun doing it.
Right. John, can you introduce us to the guys in the group?
My good friend next to me here, he's a president of a hair club for men, and he sings first tenor. It's Pete Scolaro.
Thank you.
Next to him is Johnny Diamond. He does a Johnny Diamond, Neil Diamond show. He sounds just like Neil Diamond, even better. Johnny Diamond. Next to him is Dom Scatturo, been with us for about a year and a half or so.
Almost 4 years.
4 years. Well, you see, he gets so used to him. You see him every day, you forget the time. And on the other end is my good friend, been with me for about 20 years now, Dennis Gustaferri. He does a nice little side act on his own. He's got his own little show that he does, and now he's doing what's his name? Denny Johnson, right?
I knew he was going to do it. I do a Denny Rogers. I do a tribute to Kenny Rogers.
Right.
As a matter of fact, we also work together. Neil Diamond.
Well, we're going to have to get you in here and do a show.
Yeah, we'd love to.
Very important. How does somebody get in touch with the
Boib Knight Four? Yeah. Contact us at email nhaub1@gmail.com. That's my personal email. And contact us that way.
Okay. Any place you're going to be in the near future that...
Dennis has the itinerary.
We're going to be at... we just did Per on Angela, which is a great little place. We'll be back there, I'm sure. That's in Wantagh. We're doing Villa Monica on September 8th, which is a Saturday night, and that's in West Islip on Montauk Highway near the hospital over there.
Right.
And we have the 16th of September, 16th. We have a charity event for cancer research. And something else, we're doing something what's that show? We're doing some kind of show. Oh, yeah, the contest, right?
The contest, yeah. Long Island senior citizens. I hope we don't forget to go. You know, have a senior moment or something.
I couldn't remember where it was.
That's right. Yeah.
Senior. I mean, there's some private parties, so on and so forth. We did the Mexican. What was that place we did in Great Neck? We just did that a couple weeks ago.
Mediterranean Grill. That's right.
Well, you're keeping busy. That's a good sign, that... and yeah, obviously entertaining people. I enjoy what you guys do.
Thank you.
The audience here on Staten Island enjoys it. And everything that I do goes on YouTube under my name, Ed Saleks. Okay. And you guys got a couple thousand hits on YouTube on my name. And what was that, about a year ago you were here last?
Yeah, he was in the group 3 months back then.
Yeah, John was just
Somebody said that that was your first show that you did?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
He was a nervous wreck.
And it was funny because I looked at the tape today just, going over it again, and you could see that your eyes were going left and right, and I guess obviously Pete and Dennis were kind of giving you your leads
I still look left and right, but I just look to have fun.
That's good.
You're getting it. We have a lot of fun.
I want to make comment on one thing. In the first half of the show, that we just saw, You guys did something with Elvis songs.
Right. A little medley.
I thought that was fantastic.
You wanted to give
tribute. Was fantastic. And the way that you did it, who does all of the arrangements?
Mr. John Roper.
Like I committed a crime.
You're the guilty one.
Yeah, I do. You know,
it's got a lot of patience to know at what point to cut from that song and to go into the next, you know.
A lot of it is feel. A lot of it is just feel. Okay. You know, it's a lot of patience working with these guys.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we drive them crazy.
How often do you have to rehearse?
We rehearse once a week.
Once a week?
On every Monday night, yeah. But I give them homework to do sometimes, sort of homework to do over the week.
I don't know why, but I believe that. He does.
CDs. He makes his own CD track with own parts on it. He has sheet week. You know, we have to read music, so we have sheet music. And,
you know, they call.
It's a lot of work.
At the next rehearsal, they know what we're going to do, and, you know.
Because it's not just your 1-3-5. It's not just your regular type of harmony. It's jazz chord harmony.
Yeah.
So you're looking at four, sometimes five part harmony.
Yeah.
And it's all on him. Him with the keyboard and works out all the
time. But we have fun. We have fun.
Fantastic job with that.
Thank you.
And one thing I noticed, your tracks are pretty good.
I do the tracks.
We have some groups come in and I would take them outside and say, you need better tracks. You know, you guys could have great music and you could have perfect harmony, but if those tracks are off, it's just going to ruin all of your efforts.
Well, I do all the tracks
also.
He
makes them too.
You know.
Yeah. How did you get started doing all of this end of it? And we know you go back into the 50s when you were singing.
But even back then, I was doing arranging and doing the music back then. As a matter of fact, for the most part, when I was younger, I preferred to be backstage than on stage. I was in the background. I was doing all the arranging, all the everything, the mixing and so on and so forth. You know, now I got older. I guess I got more confidence. I get on stage and I don't feel comfortable, uncomfortable. But, you know, that's what happens.
Did you feel uncomfortable when you were young?
Sometimes, yeah. I was a little stage shock, a little, you know. I always preferred to be backstage. I always preferred to be doing the meat of the music as opposed to the performing. But as time went by, you know.
I just thought of something funny.
Go ahead.
What?
He came to my band, Sweet Sound Band, many years ago, and he was doing everything, from even including the sound. And we're doing outside shows, and it's raining, and I had this little thing I built. And it's like... pay no attention to the man behind the curtain. He had like this big 50-foot tarp folded a few times. He put up with a lot of stuff. He really did.
Yeah. Well, we had a good time. Well, I know me and Dennis go back many years, to at least 20 years, you know.
Yeah. You're obviously all very talented and know what you're doing because you put together a very, very good show. You know, excellent.
Thank you.
And the other thing is, just talking with you in a green room, being here the last time when you did the first show and everything, you guys like each other.
Yeah,
you know how many groups there are that don't like each other that get on stage? But you guys like each other.
No, we do. We have a good time.
And you have fun and you're always laughing, which is always a good thing. You know, life is too serious to take serious all the time.
Well, when it comes to rehearsals and stuff like that, we work hard.
Yeah, we work hard.
And when we do stuff like this, we get to relax.
Yeah, this is performing, it's like
the dream.
The audience. We got an audience. We're working with the audience, and you know, we try to have fun on stage with ourselves.
I tell people I do this as a hobby. I'm doing this show 30 years, okay? But it's a hobby. That's all it is. And they say, well, isn't that like a business or something? No, it's not. It's a hobby. You know. I have fun. I sit out there, and you guys sang, and I was your critic, and you guys did great.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Dennis, start with you. How did you, your background, how did you get moving into music?
I started back in Brooklyn days when I was a young kid and living at home with my mom, that type of thing, and I was about 9 years old when I started music. I was a drummer back then. I started playing drums, and I was 13. I was actually making money at 13. I was playing in groups. And eventually I got from the Mizuno harmonies and stuff. Eventually I got from the drums to the front, and I've been there ever since.
Oh, doing a great job at it.
Well, thank you.
It's a lot to be proud of. You know,
yeah.
Retired detective.
New York City, yeah.
Pete's retired detective too. Yep.
Yes, sir.
And MTA. God bless you. You guys did it. Great stuff. How about you, Don? What's your
Yeah, like I said, last time I was here, I came out screaming. My mother said so. I knew I had vocal cords. But as a teenager, I sang on the street corners, played the trumpet in high school, and chorus. I was in a chorus in high school, and but then I met up with these guys, and the rest is history. We had a have a great time.
Well, that's Johnny. How about you?
Well, I started about 6 years ago. I was just doing karaoke and stuff, and then my wife said, "Why don't you get your own stuff and do it yourself?" So that's what I did, yeah. And then I met Dennis, and he introduced me to the group, and then I was so nervous the first day because I didn't know what to expect. But these guys help. These guys all help.
Yeah, it's obvious. Yeah, you
know, everybody's really, really awesome.
Oh yeah, and you're doing a great job, Eddie. Yeah,
thank you.
Now, Pete, when you retired from the police department, then you started singing, or was it before
no,
then?
No, I was a street corner guy in Brooklyn also with guys, and then you go away. I went to Vietnam, and you come back. I got married. I went into the police department.
Yeah.
Excuse me. And then 2006, I started to work with Dennis, and they were doing a Christmas show. Dennis had a couple of guys from the courthouse, and they were doing a Christmas show. And I said, you know, I used to sing many, many years ago, so tried, and he liked it, and then he introduced me to John, and I tried out for the group, and John really taught me everything I know. John beat me into
John's
it.
Obviously the mentor. How about you? How did you get started with this?
I got started when I was a young kid. I was probably about 6 or 7 years old. My aunt had a little restaurant in near Chambers Street in the city, Timmy's Steakhouse, and I used to go up there and sing on the stage with piano player. I used to imitate Al Jolson. And I used to throw pennies on a stage. And I used to make like $3-4 worth of pennies. That was big money back then. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Back when? What year was that, John?
That was the only way I talk about the year. That was when Noah landed. Noah landed. I got. They made the stage from the boat.
To the show.
And then he bought the cherries.
Oh. And I bought the cherries.
Well, we're going to get back up on the stage and do the second half of the show. And I can't thank you guys enough for coming back and doing the show again. And please, we welcome you anytime. So in the meantime, don't change the channel because they're coming right back at you in about 2 seconds.
We're on stage. This is our mic check song.
Ba 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 do I?
Just Molly and me.
Just Molly and me.
Just Molly and me.
Just Molly and me.
Just my Molly and me.
Just Molly and me.
Just Molly and me.
No baby, no baby.
Only Molly and me.
Just 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 Molly and me.
No baby, no baby.
We'll build a fireplace, a fireplace, a fireplace.
A
fireplace where we can hold.
A place
you know
where
I'm gonna kiss a face. You'll see.
Just Molly and me.
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 Yeah, just Molly and me.
No baby, no baby,
baby
no baby,
baby,
no baby, no baby, no baby. Oh yes. Just a fireplace for just my Molly and me.
Hold me, hold me. Never let me go until you told me what I wanna know, and then just hold me, hold me. Make me tell you I'm in love with you.
Make me tell you, make me tell you I'm in love with you.
Thrill me, walk me down the lane where shadows will be, hiding love is just the same as will be, when you make me tell you I love
when
you,
when you make me tell you I love you.
They told me, be sensible with your new love. Don't be fooled, thinking this is the last you'll find. But they never stood in the dark with you, love. When you take me in your arms and drive me slowly out of my mind. Kiss me, kiss me. When you do, I know that you will miss me. Kiss me. If we ever say you do, so kiss me. Kiss me. Make me tell you I'm in love with you.
Make me tell you I'm in love with you. Kiss me.
Kiss me.
Kiss me.
Kiss me. When you do, I know that you will. Miss me,
miss me,
miss me. If we ever say you do, so kiss me,
kiss me,
kiss me. Make me tell you I'm in love with you.
Make me tell you,
never,
I'm in love
never,
with
never
you.
Let me go.
Make me tell you,
never,
I'm in love
never,
with
never,
you.
Let me go.
Make me tell you,
never,
I'm
never,
in love
never,
with you.
Never.
Tell you I'm in love with you.
That day my love grows and goes. the way it goes,
the way it goes. I spent a lifetime just waiting for you. But from now on, dear, my searching is through. For you have made all my dreams come true.
And that's the way it goes.
From out of nowhere you came into view. Now I'm completely in love with you. You walked right in, my heart walked out. You took its place without doubt. So won't you please open your heart to me? For since I've known you, you're all that I see.
The one love that my heart has chosen.
That's the way it goes.
Splash, splash, tell me how long now this rain last. Rain keeps dropping, there ain't no stopping. Tell me how long will this rain last.
Trickle,
trickle, slop, slop. Just got to see my sweet drop. She's there waiting, I'm hesitating. Tell me just when this rain will stop.
Well, I need to dig my clothes, yeah, boy. What do they know? Well, you know I'm sharp as a tack. Gotta go, gotta go to that party, yeah. Please lend me that short. But if I can't take it, you know I won't make it. What happens, fellas?
Won't see my baby no more, no more. Tickle, tickle, splash, splash. Tell me how long will this rain last. Rain keeps dropping, there ain't no stopping. Tell me how long will this rain last. Tickle, tickle, slop, slop. Just got to see my sweet girl drop. She's there waiting, I'm hesitating. Tell me just when this rain will stop.
She's cool, she's fine, yeah, boy. And I love my honey so. But if I don't get to that party, I know my honey, she's gonna go. Gotta go, gotta go to that party, yeah. Please lend me that short. But if I can't take it, you know
Hey, John, man.
What?
How about some old school?
Old school.
Old school.
Trickle, trickle, splash, splash. Tell me how long will this rain last? Rain keeps dropping, there ain't no stopping. Tell me how long will this rain last? Trickle, trickle, slap, slap. Just got to see my sweet drop. She's there waiting, I'm hesitating. Tell me just when this rain will stop.
Why don't you tell me?
Tell me, tell me.
Just how long?
Just how long will it last?
promised you a great show, and you got a great show. I got to tell you, I'm happy. This show was fantastic. You guys are out of sight, John.
Thank you very much. Okay.
John, I want to thank you.
My pleasure.
Pete.
Thank
you. John. Watch my back. I'm sorry. Dom. And Dennis. You guys, you got it all together. You really do. And it's so relaxed. It's like... You're not... No great effort, you know, to... And it's coming out very, very professional, which is...
Thank you.
A great thing. I truly had a great show.
Thank you.
We promise you great shows like this, and we're going to continue to bring them to you every week. You just tonight got to see John Roper and the Boib Knight Four. They gave you a show that you couldn't see in Vegas if you wanted to. Okay, and you couldn't get tickets for it. It was that good. So, anyway, you keep watching Island Hop. We love you for watching. I want to take 2 seconds out, and I want to thank my crew because they put their best efforts all the time. In the control room, Rosemary, Terry, Roman. Out here on camera, we got Mark and we got Jamie. Guys, thank you so much. We love you for watching Island Hop. You just keep watching.
Trees of green, red roses too, I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Look around, it's a wonderful world.
I see
skies of blue, clouds of white,
the bright
blessed day,
oh, the dark
sacred night.
And I say to myself,
hey self,
what a wonderful world.
It's a wonderful world.
The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of the people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They're really saying
I love you.
I hear
babies cry.
I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than you and I will ever know. And I say to myself, what a wonderful world.
Oh, yes, it's a wonderful world.
The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky,
see the smiling faces of the people going by.
I see friends shaking hands, singing how do you do.
They're really saying I love you.
I hear babies cry.
I watch them grow.
They've learned much more than you and I will ever know. And I say to myself, what a wonderful world.
What a wonderful world. I say to myself, man, it's a wonderful world.
Just take a look around.